How long have you worked here for? Was this your favorite job? Were you forced to work here? Do you miss working here? Don't be scared of our equipment. It is new age technology. I know you haven't seen it before, but I promise you it will not harm you.
The KT meter that's on the ground, it lights up as a rainbow. It's really cool.
Especially if you're a child, you would love playing with that because it's colorful. All you have to do is just walk near it and possibly touch it if you wanted to.
Are you shy to be around us?
Are you a man?
Child, a woman?
Are you a man? Or are you a child? You're wondering why we are wearing these masks? It's because there's a new disease going around and we just don't want to be contagious if we are sick. It's basically the new age flu, like the Spanish flu, but new age, but it's called COVID. So don't be scared of our masks.
No, I don't. I think they're kind of cool looking. For a child, you'll definitely think these are cool because you feel like a superhero.
What nationality are you?
You miss home?
How old are you? I think I just asked that. Oh well.
Can you tell us the history of this building?
What's your favorite game? You want to play a game with us? Light up that meter that's by the rock.
Two colors is yes, three colors is a no.
What's your favorite season?
Do you like Christmas?
Halloween?
Hanukkah?
Easter?
Thanksgiving?
Or any other holiday? All right, we are going to go.